Here in the Valley, KCRA3's Mike Tissell is live in Sacramento. Mike?
Yeah, we're in downtown, and the big issue right now isn't the rain, but the wind. Check it out. We're right at 5th and I Street, and these little shrubs, they really do show off when these wind gusts hit. Down here, we have seen wind gusts topping up to 22 miles an hour right here outside the federal courthouse and the train station. In fact, if you look up over on the other side of the street, you can see the giant flag outside the federal courthouse. That thing has been whipping out here. And again, I do have a wind measuring device with me, just this little guy. It's unofficial, but we have seen the 22, 23 mile an hour range. And these guys, every time we see one of those big winds, they whip up quite a bit. So the reason to be aware of this is when we do start to get that rain along with the wind for the morning commute, you're going to want to be prepared out there on the roads, because not only do you have the rain to contend with, but your car might be shimmying around in some of these wind gusts.